very sensitive mission, which I need you to undertake. More details are on here. I hope you don't mind getting your hands dirty.
Your detective work just then could have saved us a lot of trouble down the line. It certainly saved me from having to listen to any more of this horrible playing. I've got a reward for you.
Jessina Fashionas, Cashono Sohisha. Kulusha Finasho, Shonasakri, Su Hasakambat, Pushanaji Kolokosha.
Dear me, once again it appears that our help is to be called upon. You see, this base is meant to conduct regular attack simulations to make sure that they are always combat ready. However, there is a shortage of volunteers on this occasion, so we have been asked to participate.
Hey, you hear that rumor about a group of hostile ships picking on traders near one of our patrol routes? Ah, forget it. It's probably a bunch of hooey. For a start, they'd be crazy to operate right under our noses. Plus, the guy I heard it from has spun enough yarns to make everyone on Dakar their own sweater. Still, it might be worth checking out.
Thank you.
So it was true, huh? Wow. And there was me, certain everything that fell out of his mouth was pure fantasy. I wonder if that means his story about a wampa with a prosthetic arm is true as well.
I just hope the information we supplied them will bear the fruit they wish for.
Need to find someone to knock some sense into these soldiers.
Thank you.
It's a shame that the Great Eye of Kalur didn't see the First Order coming.
How are your shooting skills? Getting a little rusty, I bet.
Very wise. You can never practice your marksmanship enough. I have a hole in my foot to prove that. The training area's over there. You'll need to be good at taking cover as well as taking shots. And remember, the faster you complete the exercise, the better your prize. Prizes? You'd think increasing their chances of survival on the battlefield would be incentive enough. Seeing as it's your first time, here is a special prize. And if you want to try again, I might be able to throw a few studs your way.
If I had been able to close my mind to Kylo Ren, it would have saved so much suffering.
Thank you.
Yes. You look like you can handle yourself in a fight. How about you show these soldiers a thing or two?
Ow! Thank you very much for that. I really appreciate it.
How to fight, are you? Gotta admit, I'm impressed. You move like a dancer out there. A dancer with almost no control of their limbs.
I could have sworn we'd completely cleared them out.
Foreseen Master Poe's strategy going awry.
So, here's the person they think can show us a thing, huh? I'll be honest, I doubt you can. Take it all back. I haven't seen a display of skills like that in a long, long time. You guys should feel lucky to have been hit so excellently by someone. I wouldn't be surprised if our Mon Calamari friend had a reward for you.
From the reports, it sounds like you made a real impact on them. And that pun was fully intended. You deserve it. You also deserve this. Thank you.
fellow resistance member. I am also a resistance member, carrying out essential resistance member
Go away! You'll blow my cover! Psst! I'm a spy!
I've managed to snag the keys to one of the X-Wings as revenge for that Poe guy stealing one of our TIE fighters. If we get it back to the Starkiller, it'll be a real blow to their morale.
I'd fly it myself, only it's really dangerous and I don't want to. So, you up for it? See how fast that thing can go. Really redline it. After all, what do we care if we damage the engine? It's not one of our ships.
Thank you.
right. You better land it before you run out of fuel.
Oh, wow. The look on Hux's face when he sees that thing, it's gonna be priceless.
Actually, maybe I should have warned them an X-Wing was gonna be entering our airspace. Uh-oh. Yeah, definitely should have warned them. What to do?
Okay, this isn't gonna sound good, but you gotta shoot those TIE fighters.
If you don't, then Hux will realize what a mess I made of this mission, and will bust me down to the sanitation unit.
And don't worry about the pilots of those TIE fighters. They'll be fine. They're all wearing pressurized suits with air tanks, and the snow's deep enough that they should have a nice, soft landing. Even after falling from space. Yeah, I'm convinced.
Bring that thing back, and we'll forget this whole sorry mess ever happened. Okay? If not, how do you feel about bribery?
I just hope. So you wish to hear the sacred order of Romulus's part in all this, do you?
I do hope everyone else got off that ship okay.
Your detective work just then could have saved us a lot of trouble down the line.
I could have sworn we'd completely cleared them out. Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Sorry, a bit distracted. Someone just told me that a space route we cleared of hostiles last week is already teeming with them again. It doesn't make sense. Maybe we weren't as thorough as we thought. You want to try clearing them out? Thank you. Got the report on your mission. Sounds like you mopped the floor with them. Let's just hope they stay mopped this time.